क्लास थर्ड सी, क्लास थर्ड सी, सब्जेक्ट जीएससी, डेट इज 27/11/2020. सो वी आर रीडिंग द लेसन टू, पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट. वी आर स्टडिंग लेसन टू, पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट. पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट एंड वी आर रीडिंग दिस लेसन एंड वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द रूट, फंक्शन ऑफ द रूट्स, शूट एंड फंक्शन एंड शूट. वी स्टडीड अबाउट द स्टेम एंड ब्रांचेस एंड फंक्शन ऑफ द स्टेम्स एंड लीव्स एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ द लीव्स वी हैव स्टडीड. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द फ्लावर्स, about the flowers. Which one is the most attractive part of the plant? Surely you will say that the flower is the most attractive part of the plant. So we have studied about the flowers. Most plants have flowers. Most plants have flowers. They are of various colors. They differ in shape, size, and smell. They develop from flower buds. Flowers grow singly or in bunches. So, most of the plants have the flowers. Flowers are various in colors. Various colored flowers are there. Flowers have the different type of the smells. Flowers may be found in the groups or the singly or in the bunches. So flowers help plant in the process of the reproduction. Flowers help plants in the process of reproduction. Some flowers become fruits that have seeds, and seeds grow into new plants. So once again, flowers help plants in the process of the reproduction. By their production, individual produces their offsprings. Some flowers become the fruit and have seeds, and seeds grow into new plant. As you can see, as in case of the mango, have a large number of the flowers, but only few flowers develops into the fruits. And the fruits have the seeds, and seeds germinate to produce new plant. The same way you can see in case of the tomato. Same situation, there so many flowers are there. Only a few flowers get converted into the fruits, and the fruits having the seeds. And these seeds after germination give rise new plants. Next about the fruits. After flower, next the fruits. Next are the fruits. You are familiar with the fruits as mango, apple, orange, guava, groundnut, pea, beans, etc. These are a variety of the fruits. So fruits. Fruits develop from flowers. Fruits develop from the flowers. A variety of the fruits are edible. All the fruits are not edible, but a variety of the fruits are the edible. Fruits have seeds inside them. Fruits can be fleshy or dry. You see the mango, guava, etc. These are the fleshy fruits. And dry fruits as groundnut, pea, beans. These are examples of the dry fruits. Mango, banana, papaya, apple, orange, guava are some examples of fleshy fruits. Bean, pea, groundnut, mustard, almond, cashewnut, raisins are some examples of dry fruits. So two types of the fruits are fleshy fruits and dry fruits. Now next, after the fruits, some examples of the fruits are given in your the book. If you see the page number 13, so some pictures of the fleshy fruits and the dry fruits are given here. Now next, seeds. Seeds are the future plants. Seeds are the future plants. A seed has a baby plant inside it. A seed has a baby plant inside it. A seed has a cover around it. It is called the seed coat. So seeds having outer covering, that is called as the seed coat. A seed has one or more seed leaves called as the cotyledons. New terms are there, cotyledons. Cotyledons. And a seed has one or more seed leaves called as the cotyledons. A seed contains food for the baby plant in the cotyledons. When mature, the healthy seeds are sown in the soil. They can grow into new plants. This process is called germination. To grow, seeds need right amount of air, water and warmth. Thus, seeds make a reproduction of plant possible. So, in this way, now once you can see here, what have you learned by reading this? What have you learned? So first, a plant has different parts. A plant has different parts. The root, stem, leaves, flowers and fruits. Now second, the root remain below the soil. The root remains below the soil and the shoot grows above the soil. Now next, the root fixes the plant to the soil. It takes in water and the mineral salts from the soil. It stores food in some parts. It stores food in some plants. In some cases, root stores the food. Next, plants may have either taproot or fibrous roots. They may have either taproots or the fibrous roots. The stem holds the plant erect. It bears branches, leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits. Next, the leaf prepares food for the plant. It is called the kitchen of the plant. The flowers grow into fruits, and the fruits have seeds inside them. And next, the seeds grow into new plants when they get enough air, water, and the warmth. So thank you, that's for today.